eccentric chin ups. Our goal here is to move our body as slow as we can during the negative phase. So as we pull ourselves explosively, we move our body as slow as we can on a 5 second count, right? Pull up fast, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that's your eccentric pull up.